What's up, guys? NV101. I have a big surprise for you guys. Yeah, that was kind of retarded, but anyways, as you can see, there's a cat here because I like cats. Anyways, you guys can leave hate comments on this, and you guys, oh, you're a fake. Not fake. You can check the Infinity War trailer if you want after, and you can go on Infinity War and check out all this, but there is a new Modern Warfare 2 map pack. This is not a joke. This is not if you've been rickrolled, because I don't do that stuff. You can go on the website, just put in a date of birth that's like fake, because they won't allow anyone like under 17 to go on it. So put in a fake year birth and just go on it, and it'll say it's for Xbox Live so far. That's coming out June 3rd on Xbox Live. I'm pretty excited. I got the new map pack just the other day, and it's okay. I don't really like salvage that much. There's not a lot of opening spots to kill. There's a lot of, you gotta run around this corner to get someone, and it's a lot of effort to get kills. Kinda sucks. But, so, I guess, I don't know when it's coming up for PS3. I was not told, but, you can go on the website. It's gonna be pretty awesome. Please, after you're done watching this video, tell everyone you know, post it on channels, just get this everywhere, because I don't know if a lot of people know about this. It was posted May 28th on their website, so if anyone is really connected with them, they'll know, but I bet a lot of people don't know about it. So, yeah, we're all pretty excited. Oops, that was by accident. So, yeah, just check out the video, and that's all I have. This is not a lie, this is true stuff, so go on Infinity War, check it out for yourself, and I'm gonna get going. See you later.